Xolos. Winners of Tijuana come out with a win. Last time out, it was against the Caxa. Tonight, it was in the Copa MX Clausura 2019, round 16, against the team of Alebrijes of Oaxaca. During the 90 minutes, Luis Chavez scored 1-0 for Xoloitzcuintles of Tijuana. In minute 9, later, minute 17, Vladimir Soto scored a goal after an error of Xolos defense. Later, the game got so tight in midfield, it could be for any team at all. A really good game for Alebrijes of Oaxaca, a really good tactic play for Alex Diego, their manager, and it could have been a game for anyone. At the end, it was all decided in penalty kicks. 4-3 was the final score, and this was the reactions of the managers.
That's a good question, because there is many things that happen in that moment. I normally try to relax and trust on the players and wait for the best outcome. Sometimes I pray as well. I think tonight I pray a lot.
Pero estos partidos me dejan tranquilo porque me dan a entender que tengo un grupo de jugadores con un corazón enorme y que están dispuestos a todo. Como te lo repito, en una plaza muy brava donde tenía el estadio lleno con grandes jugadores, creo que llevamos el partido al límite y tuvimos, creo que, las oportunidades de gol. Entonces, orgulloso de ellos y buscando ya, ahorita que ya pasa la Copa, buscar de lleno la Liga, que es lo que realmente importa en estos momentos.
It's very important. Gustavo has brought to the team hierarchy. He has brought as well a position that we needed, because he's sitting in those pockets where he is very clever to receive the ball, to turn and make its play. Also, because he has the personality to appear in the game when we need him the most. Has scored goals that need that personality. Brings energy, connections, and I'm really happy with his presence on the team, and I know his teammates as well.
Xolos of Tijuana remains unbeaten in their last 7 matches. They have scored at least 1 goal in their last 4. This Friday, they will face Atlas of Guadalajara here at Estadio Caliente. On the other hand, Alebrijes of Oaxaca stands fourth in the general table of Ascenso MX and will still be looking for promotion. For ET News from Tijuana, Baja California, Mexico, my name is Diego Gómez.